Good God. Bing! Where are we? Oh. I still can't get back. At least I don't think so. I don't want to go back through it, though. Okay. No, we hit a teleporter to get here. Long hallway of doom. We're at the extreme western edge of this map. Doesn't go any further. What's that? Is that a hat? Is this a trap of some kind? No, it's garbage. We have to get closer. Oh, there's nothing. Okay. More garbage? Watch the garbage rises up to attack us. Oh. Among the rubbish, you find a few gold coins and some scrolls. 14 gold. Very minor. We have Storm, Ice Ball, and Fireball. Nice. So obviously we can sell Fireball. And, yeah, Trazric can try to memorize Storm and Ice Ball. There's obvious evocation-type spells. Offensive spells. Who can carry them? Yay. I'm glad he can actually pick him up. Awesome. There's a door there, but... This says just has the corridor on the other side, doesn't it? Yeah. Okay, so we can head through that door. Or up. Oh, hi. How you doing? See, you found us. Are you happy to see us? You won't be for long. Let's see, they're probably undead or like the mindless kind of undead. I think it was like soulless, kind of like androids, right? So I don't think they're happy one way or another. Once you get to like ghouls and not zombies, but ghouls have some manner of intelligence, I believe, and whites. Hope we don't run anything like that, like whites in this game that like drain levels. That's evil. You don't do that. Do not do that. All right, sleep. Yay. Sleep, do your thing. Wah. Sleep, damn you. Weapons power. All attacking this one, right? Good. We'd, you know, adjust our food around a little bit more now and maybe rest after this. Weapons power 1 successful. Damn it. Sleep unsuccessful. Two more tries for it. Why are we not hitting them for a lot this time? Are these tougher skeletons? Open here for 7. Yay! Sleep worked. We actually have one more try of it, don't we? So maybe for the next battle. Maybe we're hitting them for more when they're... No, because that one's already active. Never mind. There we go. 10. Boom. 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 That's much better. Hooray! Line them up, crush them up, raw hide, raw bones. Raw bones. I don't know what the hell I'm trying to say. 4 and 18, wow. Now the cap on this is level 50. As I said a few episodes ago, I wonder how much I would be hitting for and just owning stuff left and right at level 50. I don't know if I'm going to hit the cap. I could definitely say we'll go past 20 at this rate. And then I'm not going to have a table laid out for the spells. I'm going to have to calculate it myself. But I have a little notepad here with all the my experience points and what I need to reach the next level. Which is good for, you know, at a glance. I'm glad this isn't like Lord Revan's cellar, because we can't go back easily to town. Hooray. Who can carry this stuff? Okay, let's see if I can do what I want to do now. Only 2? Joba was completely out, wasn't he? Oh, he doesn't even need any, though. She could use some mana back. Trazric is fine. Greban needs healing. Silk is fine. What am I doing? I'm hitting exit. Can I carry some of this stuff? I don't need to carry all of it, right? Just... some. Okay, we carry six of his. Can I carry one more? No, right? She doesn't need to be healed. A Ribbon does. And Satine does. She has 7. Graben has 9. Methyst has 17. We'll figure it out. Oh, damn it. Alright, let's attack this one too. Yeah, no rations. We need rations. They have a lot of swords to sell. No hidden passages. This is the end of the map, so no. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Find an easily defensible location. I know it makes no difference just for roleplay purposes. Go hide out here and... get as much rest as we can. I need mana. Silk is fine. He has no rations, so he's not going to waste anything. Graben definitely needs some help. He has nothing, but we're going to need something. Yeah. Let me rest twice and see where we stand with everything. I think Droba can live as it is. She has 5. Graben 7. 0. I have 15. I hope we can succeed at this quest here. I mean, if we find, I don't know why I hit that. If we find more rations, or we don't get in any more debilitating fights. I don't know why I want to hit map all the time. Or exit. Okay, I get 8. Power points, 16 points, 3 power points, 8. That's all Trasric gets is 3? you up in here, that's fine. I think Ribbon's full. He is. Now, like I said, I'd heal people, but I'm trying to get my full mana back. Okay, so it's Amethyst, Tragic, and Satine. She's got 5. He's got none. She's got none. Satine wasted? I didn't realize she was... What did I do? I thought she needed some. Duh. Never mind. Trasric has got nothing. The only one who's got anything is me. I'll share my 2 rations with Trasric. And we'll rest 2 more times. Everyone else has 0, right? Just making sure we're not gonna waste anything. Trasric. And me. He only gets 3 power points per sleep. That's horrible. Black wizards have it hard, huh? To be good. Good enough. 81 out of 87 power points, and well, she's full. She was full. 30 out of 36. On the plus side, we can carry more stuff now because we've lightened our load by eating all of our food. Well, the one thing I don't want to do is save over everything. So all right, continuing this way. Is this the only way left to go? Yeah. All right. We've been in here though, right? Oops, I mean to do that. Yeah, we just have to continue down this to this door. Well, we've got a teleport field that way. Just mark it on the map. A tunnel that way. Another teleport field here. Teleport field up ahead. A tunnel. Teleport field. And a tunnel. This way. With a teleport field here. Interesting. Oh, good God. This is a bad dungeon. This dungeon's very naughty. I do not approve. So we gotta find out which one it's gonna teleport us to different ones, and we have to find the way through. Good God. I thought that looked like a stairs down, or, you know, like a drop, not a stairs down, but... Here's food or something. Or just... junk. No secrets here. Okay, now obviously we're gonna want to pick the one that lets us advance down the tunnel, right? Or advance down one of these tunnels, I guess. This looks like an obvious tunnel, though. I mean, we can tell that ends there, but this does not. These, however, we can't tell. These are no in there. Yeah, I'm not amused by this. Not at all. Not at all. This does not look like fun to me. I'd rather fight more skeletons, as much as I hate to say it. Alright, so we go through here. And we end up... back here. I realize this is cheating, but I am not playing around with this game. I'm not playing in the way the designers intended, but that's okay. Alright, so... that one's out. Hell no. Third one, right? No, there is a wall here. Why does it not show up? These people are evil. Can you imagine this? Every time you have to go back around and work your way through this, and then go through all that crap to find the next one. I mean, you could... I guess you can save anywhere in this game, right? So you can always load a save. Which is what I'm doing. It's just a little faster this way. And who the hell would really do that if you can load a save? Alright, we started off... oh! This is 3. This one... let's take this one first. Boop. That's not gonna be helpful. Over here, through this one. Over here, alright. Okay, so we've covered all these. this one. Don't have to light my torch the whole way. I'm gonna save here. I mean, every time. Where are we now? Over here, nope. Directly ahead. Oh, we end up at this one. Oh no, this is not one. Alright. So this one. Back at, well, you know, this one puts us behind the treasure. We can get there anyway. Oh, I'm used to some treasures blocking the path where you can't go. Alright, so loading. Alright, so we've yet to hit these three and that one. Watch, you have to hit them in a certain order or something. Evil people. I hope not. Boop. Back here. Where are we again, bro? I really want to get through this. No can get through. Second to last one here, right? Nope. Okay, so maybe it should have been obvious. Maybe I should have tried that one to start with. Because it's kind of separate from the rest. Ooh! I'm back to the beginning. But have I learned anything? Oh. Let me take the short route. Now, as before, we find out the name in our travels to the area. Let me see where we are. For all I know, I've checked it already. Checking for secret passage. Illusory wall type thing, cuz... the only obvious place, cuz this is... oh. Not trying to hear stuff. Yeah, this is all the way. So the only other ones ways to check is this. Unless if maybe there's a secret in there, probably not. Yeah, you're eluding me this time. Tragic, help us out. I mean, here is possible. So there must be some other way. There must be something we're missing, because all we can do is drop through that hole and go through this all over again. I mean, at least now I can go back to town. Although we used all that food for nothing, because I figured we'd be fighting more skeletons, and nope. Annoying. I must figure out the riddle.